Good morning, listeners, and welcome to the Trade Talk podcast. Friends, global markets are becoming more interesting as news flow has started a positive turn for equity again. US equities rose Monday as the COVID-19 immunization drive was bolstered by US regulators granting full approval for the vaccine made by Pfizer Inc. and BioNTech SE. All eyes will remain on the Fed as investors will be looking for more guidance on the taper from Powell's speech at Jackson Hole. If the Delta strain persists, Dallas Fed President Robert Kaplan said he is open to adjusting his view that the Fed should start tapering sooner than later. Meanwhile, Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen endorsed Jerome Powell for a second term as Fed chair, a move that could reduce uncertainty about the path for monetary policy. In Europe, the Stoxx Europe 600 index increased for a second day. In Asia, equities of China and Japan also gained. China has once again brought local COVID-19 cases down to zero. Commodity markets are set for huge volatility with the Jackson Hole central bankers meeting coming into focus as concerns about potential monetary tightening add to worries over the lingering pandemic. On Monday, despite the higher opening, the Nifty failed to hold gains due to weakness in commodities, financials and auto companies. In fact, on Monday we saw some profit taking in FMCG and technology companies from higher levels and some value buying in metals and financials from lower levels. The advance decline ratio was at 1:4, which is extremely poor as compared to the losses for the index, and that might invite further weakness in the market. So the strategy should be to look for reducing long positions or leverage long positions or weak positions at each resistance level. In case if we see the market is opening somewhere close to 16,600 as the Singapore Nifty is indicating, then there we should look for reducing long positions instead of adding any new positions. Till the market is not crossing 16,700, we need to be careful while adding long position between 16,600 to 16,700 levels. Below the levels of 16,500, the market would find again support at 16,400 and at 16,350. Till the market is not crossing the levels of 16,700 as we discussed, we need to be careful. Be stock specific for the day and focus should be on metals and financials if there is a medium to long term view. We like ICICI Bank, State Bank from the financial space and Steel Authority, Hindalco and Tata Steel from the metal space. So these are the stock on which we are going to focus, and this is how the overall scenario and the overall outlook for the market. That's all from my side. With this, I'm ending today's morning podcast. Thank you and have a great day to all of you.